this. we've been doing like FIFA World Cups as well, with like interviews before and after the matches.
Let's get rid of that.
All the adverts.
We've
got like these 45 minute long videos.
Are you posting them on your channel or are they?
I haven't posted them, but I was thinking about posting one of them. It's pretty funny.
Let me know if you do. I'll have a look.
Now, I'm hoping they've got the sense to bring the Merlin, not the Wildcat.
Yeah.
But if they bring the Wildcat, what I'll do is I'll go on the first bird. With whichever is the smallest section.
We all need to go at once, really. If we go at separate times, it might screw with the triggers.
Alright, okay.
So, try and specify a Merlin.
A Gondor 1 with Cross 75.
This is Gondor 1, go ahead.
A Gondor 1, can you just confirm you are Type Merlin? I say again, Type Merlin.
That is correct, Type Merlin.
Affirm. A Witchcraft 75 out. Yep, he is Merlin.
Sick.
And one of my friends recently was watching the videos I've been posting up, he quite likes, so I'm recording tonight as well.
Sweet.
So you look good.
Red Coat by any chance?
I am, but if I can help it, I'm going to... I've got like a playlist for this campaign. I've got one of Cities, I've got one of Wolf's videos. If I can help it, I'll use other people's videos all the way through.
Sweet.
Like a different perspective.
Yeah.
So what air assets have we got tonight? We've got no fast air no more.
We've got no fast air, we've got one ugly call sign, one Merlin call sign, and a UAV up.
This is Wildcat 1-1, checking in on Cagnet.
We got a UAV up?
Ugly 1-5-5.
Is that guy with the FSG?
Nope. That's CHF.
FSG should have Ravens, and we've also got Raven here.
Well, to my understanding is Shifty is meant to be carrying the UAV, but how he's going to do JTAC and UAV, I don't know. Really, he's not...
JTAC, if you're talking to air and I'm talking to guns, there's nothing like.
He's just supposed to have the UAV. It's not supposed to be JTAC and he's just filling
well,
at the moment.
No, this was the thing, he's been...
1-0, this is 1-1. We have visual on one... unarmed person to our west-northwest, approximately 150-200 meters out. Over.
Gondor Flight Witchcraft 75, on approach to PB Roulette, presume it's possible going to go hostile, so have the ugly call sign in close escort until about 200 meters away.
Gondor 1-1 is one mic out.
Roger, one mic. Witchcraft 75 to all call signs, be advised, Merlin one mic out. Shit, bad grenade. My bad. Oh, I love how I do that sometimes. Yeah. Out on Roy Dog Tree. Oh, you're good, Red. Ugly 1-1 recommends you remain south of PB Roulette.
Out. Right, lads, let's jump on.
Right, let's jump on, fellas. Are you on channel 4 of the short range, Red?
Yes.
Quality.
Ready to check.
Yeah, okay. Williams, Red, you get on, I'll be last man.
Roger,
1-0, this is 1-1, you're all above, over.
Roger.
A Gondor flight was about 7-5 all aboard.
I want you to go straight into the compound, so should be secure. Out.
Is that last man in, Wolfie?
Yep. Yeah, that's last man in, I'm just sorting everything out at the moment.
One two, one zero, can you go into the northernmost compound? 1-2, go into it as well, but stand by for control. Out. 1-1.
What's that order?
1-7 to the northern compound. Cover that, Gondor.
Gondor, Witchcraft 7-5, fit spark, pop flares on leaving. Recommend you exit east.
Gondor 1-1, leaving now, pumping clear.
Michael, just had salvo on that blower. There's at least two civvies in the area, so be on here, everything. Roger that, mate. I'll see you in the northern compound of the village.
I've already got that ugly one.
Gondor 1-1, R2B.
Roger that, Gondor 1. Line 1-1, is that you in the Wildcat?
Yeah, copy that. That is me in the Wildcat. Just to advise you, the UAV is currently on the ground. I can bring it up in the air, but we're on very low fuel at this time.
Yeah, AFAM, recommend you hold at least 1K out Wolfie. From the valley. Yeah.
Copy that, will do.
You on your way?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Sweet.
I'm dealing with helicopters.
Where the fuck did they go? Compound on the right?
Yeah.
I'll give you in.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay.
Okie dokie. We'll fight. You're going to go on a quick control.
Joy.
Righty, lads. What I want you to do is just have a scout about of the fields to the northwest. Don't go more than about 400 metres away. That's before if you get contact, pull straight back to this location. And smash them with air or whatever.
Okay.
Wicked. Right, keep sending me lock stats every couple of minutes just so I know exactly where you are. And contact reports if you get shot at. Yeah.
Roger that.
Sweet. Right.
Wolf bite.
Yep.
Yeah, never mind. I'll do the lock stats also. That's okay.
I'll be doing them to air anyhow.
You're going to do them?
Well, I'll be sending them to air. At least, so.
Say again, Michael.
Yeah, okay, you do the lock stats.
Okay. He's just sending
one second, I want single line on me. Go.
Is there anyone on the southeast corner of this compound?
Given.
Line 15, Witchcraft 75, message over.
One second, move out.
Yeah, line Witchcraft 75, send message over.
Line 15, for your information, we'll be moving out from Dialshad to the northwest, roughly 400 metres patrol. We'll report locks at every 5 mics.
10, this is 11, we are moving out.
Yeah, copy that.
Over. Out.
We have contact to, or not contact, we have civilians to our southwest, southwest. They are running towards us. About 100 meters out.
A Spartan 11, this is Sub 10. The patrol that's gone outside the base, there's a civvy running around just to their left. I just thought I'd let you know, just in case he's up to no good. Over.
10, this is 11. We see civilians coming up to us. Over.
A line 15, Witchcraft 75. Is Ugly One available?
This is Ugly One. Send messages over.
Ugly One, are you available for possible tasking if required?
Ugly One is holding south of the AO.
Roger, for your information, we have a patrol that's been pushed out from Dagshad heading to the northwest. We've had a couple of civilians running close to us. We could require you if we get contacted.
Copy that. Do you want us to move any closer to Dalshack?
Negative, hold safe distance until required.
Cover that, we're holding 2 clicks out.
Roger, 2 clicks out.
Over, this is 11. We have a lot of civilian activity in the area. Over.
Roger, out.
Wolf Red, can you get hold of your UAV operator and get him to get eyes up over where we are at the minute?
1110, go for 20 enemies in your vicinity. Over.
Yeah, Roger.
Roger that. Where are they coming from? Over.
Northwest. Over.
I am down.
This is Wildcat 1-1. I believe I just saw ugly 1-1 go down.
1-0, this is 1-1. We have no visual contact. Do you want us to go check it out and try to kite them back to the town? Over.
We're going to go search the survivors
town now. Over.
Smoke out.
User joined your channel.
Alliance 1-5, Whitcraft 7-5, can you get me ECAS on station ASAP?
Copy that, we'll get the line up in the air now.
A red wolf bike, can you get the...
This is Wildcat 1-1, visual on ugly crash site. Confirm no survivors.
Still on the snap. Wolf fight.
1110, can you just check wolf fight still up? Over.
1-0, this is 1-1. We have casualties. We are now pulling back, peeling back. I am going to have to abandon two or three guys. Over.
Everyone, back
leave no man behind, soldier.
Yeah, but I get the firefight first, sir. Over.
Yeah, all right, crack on, mate. We'll try and get some air on it.
Copy that. We'll just have to deal with the yeah, the camera on the helicopter.
Right, 1110, I need a grid reference for that enemy, so we'll bring in ECAS, over.
Roger that, hold 5.
Witchcraft 75, Slime 15, regret to inform you the UAV has zero fuel. We're currently trying to get a fuel truck to it to refuel it.
1-0, this is 1-1, fast forward, grid for enemies is 022801, over.
User left your channel.
Any air call sign, any air call sign, this is Spartan 1-1. Fucked it up already. Hello air call sign, this is Spartan 1-1. ECAS, ECAS, ECAS. I am not FAC qualified.
This is roughly one sent message.
I need you to hammer grid 022081. Target is enemy infantry in open.
Cover that.
Nearest friendlies will mark with smoke. I need ECAS ASAP. Smoke on your order. Over.
1110. I need you to send one man to the casualties and throw blue smoke. Over.
We're in hot.
Roger that.
In fact, don't send one man. Send two.
This is Wildcat 1-1. Line is currently offline. Gonna have to RTB to pick him up again.
No, this
1-0, this is 1-1, my guys are up and coming back.
Roger that. Have you got Wolfbite with you? Over.
Standby 1.
10, this is 1-1. Wolfbite is not with them. I'm going to look for him now. Over.
Negative. Go firm and pop blue smoke on your location. We'll go get him in a minute.
10, please repeat.
Go firm, pop blue smoke. CCA in now.
Roger that. Standby 1.
10, please repeat last sentence.
And for clarification, grid was 022
Ugly 1, Witchcraft 75, message urgent.
Blue smoke popped.
Blue smoke is out.
Ugly 1, Witchcraft 75, message urgent.
Send message.
Reference blue smoke, west, 50 metres, give me 20 mic, Mike. Yeah, busy, Michael.
This is 1-1. I see blue smoke and the distance approximately 5,200 meters away. Over.
Roger, just pull back into the compound now.
Roger that.
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly 1. Can you give me a BDA?
Negative to give you a BDA. Can you just keep checking that area, PID, anything that looks hostile, you're cleared to engage 20 mic only.
Cover that, I just saw one times enemy combatant enter the marketplace now.
Roger, hold fire on anyone that enters the market, even if hostile.
1-1, we are now entering compound, out.
Copy that, otherwise everything looks clear now.
Yeah, AFM recommend you pull back to holding station.
Copy that, moving back to station.
Roger, Witchcraft 75 out. Michael Wolfbite, I'm slowly moving back to your location.
Roger that. If you give us your location, we'll send out a quick patrol to go and grab you. Unless you can make it back yourself.
Yeah, I should be able to make it back myself if you can get the SFG guys just to keep an eye on my left flank for me.
Roger that. Recco, did you get that last one?
Roger that.
Roger that.
Red Wolf, if you can let me know when they've got visual on me, that'd be good.
They haven't got eyes on you yet, Wolf, just keep moving.
Oh, Roger, moving.
Witchcraft 75 is flying 1-5, we're back on station but can't seem to connect to the UAV. We'll investigate an update if we can get it back up in the air.
Yeah, AFM, no worries if you can't get it up and available to us. Witchcraft 75 to all stations, be advised, friendly coming in from the northwest.
User joined your channel.
Michael, the FSG have got eyes on another group southwest of Darshak. Sounds like it's approaching them, so I've cleared them okay to open fire if they can.
Friendly coming in.
Hey, Wolf.
Roger that.
Ow. Bastard shot me.
10, this is 1-1, I am back and I have found.
Just entered the compound, mate.
To send a bird to
Roger that, mate. Did you take
him to
control of that fucking e-cast? Because I just fucking left it hanging in the air when you snapped up on the wire.
Yeah, I just took over it.
You have to wait for a rotary lift, over.
Roger that, holding the base. Over, out.
Right, lads.
Just take up defensive positions for the moment until we can get your IC back in.
Roger.
Are they getting engaged at the moment?
Roger. Yep, you heard him.
Can we get the
user left your channel.
Yeah, so I'm not fucking ridge then. He said southwest.
Yeah.
Should have been right across
the to the left. Yeah, if you look to the left, right there in them. Can you see where Woody and Solid are?
No.
They're pretty much the next building across the lead down the building. Right? If you look directly to our left, there's a there's the ridge, and they're pretty much at the base of the ridge, moving right to left. If you're looking left, no.
Red, just make sure they're PID in hostiles, because there are a lot of civilians mixed in.
You said it was a large group armed, so...
Yeah, well, the large group we just had had a load of civilians mixed in.
Owners club. I think we're clear to engage.
Oh, shit, he's off. Yeah, Solid, if you can, keep an eye on them geezers over there. If one section overrun you, just come back over to the two section tower.
Zero two four zero one five. Roger that. Thank you.
One zero, this is 1-1. I am under attack at the base. Out.
Roger, I'll sort that out.
Williams, I'm gonna head over there, see if I can get some eyes on.
Yeah, all Michael. Right. Michael, could you hold off on Skazer's reinsert? Because I think Woody will be back on shortly.
Yep. Should I now be gone?
Roger that, thank you.
Well, still, this is 1-1 Delta. I think we have some casualties on our rooftop. Hang on, over.
Yeah.
We'll be staying covered.
I know.
User joined your channel.
Right, roughly, where are the contacts from here?
I'd say west from where the fire's been coming from, but I haven't seen any yet.
Well, if we got a UAV operator, you said?
No, that's probably dead at this moment in time.
Roof 75 is line 15. Just to advise you, UAV is back operational and will be up in the air and in your approximate area in 1 minute.
AFM, could you push it as quick as possible? We are in contact.
Copy that, we'll try and get there ASAP.
Ugly one, Witchcross 75, message over.
Ugly one.
Be advised, we are taking contact to our southwest, unable to see location. Can you try and get eyes on for us?
One mic. My pilot is having a phone call right now, so I'm flying and doing a PIC at the same time.
Yeah, AFM, report when ready for being on station.
Zero, this is 1-2 Delta. I'm currently back at PB Roulette. We're game crusher. I'm waiting for reinsert with Segaza. Over.
Roger, out.
Really, I need to be on that route.
1-1 Delta, 1-0. We've got enemies coming in from the south southwest.
Get yourself
to the defensive in that area. Current location, no one friendly fire.
Yeah, AFM, all friendly call signs should be within Dog Shag and SFG Hill.
Witchcraft and 5, Ugly 1 now back on station.
Wolfbite, you on air?
Yeah, I'm getting air tossed over to us now. We should have UAV and Ugly 1 inbound shortly.
Roger, out.
Ugly 1, could you push closer to Dog Shag, see if you can get some eyes on where this fire's coming from for us?
Pushing closer to Darshak.
Out to you, line 15. Do we have the UAV overhead?
Copy that, UAV is overhead, now scanning for hostiles.
Roger, overhead scanning for hostiles.
Michael, that's enemy 50 metres within this wall. Southern 10, which wall are they? Whereabouts are they from us?
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly 1. Which direction are you receiving fire from?
Currently taking fire from our southwest.
Copy that. Am I just to engage the targets?
Williams, there's
Clint
three guys down on that roof.
Ugly one, in hot. Everyone taking small arms, we're going to bug out and come back in again.
Oh, roger that, Ugly One. Recommend you bug out, hold position at least 1K away.
Witchcraft 75, line 15. Only have visual on you. Can you confirm approximate direction or even a rough roof reference if you've got
still
it?
On the other way.
How's it looking, Wolfie?
Hold on, Michael, I'm busy. Roger that, line 15, Witchcraft 75. Taking fire from rough grid reference 0, 2, 4, 4. 0, 1, 6, 0.
Recco.
0, 2, 4, 4. 0, 1, 6, 0.
Copy.
Ugly One, recommend you pull back to safe location.
Ugly One, copies.
Ooh, 1, 0, 6, 1, 2, messenger. 1, 2, send. I can't be 100%, but I'm pretty sure we just took very close contact with them now. I'm able to spot the enemy at this time. Roger. Just keep holding off that direction. Over.
Align 15, Witchcraft 75, be advised we do have fire coming close to Dialshag. Could you actually do a check of our perimeter? No one should be outside of the compounds.
Copy that, Witchcraft 75, just to update. I have visual on several heat signatures at the grid reference you provided. We'll do scan for the perimeter.
Oh, roger that. Please don't tell me I'm all out of bloody morphine.
No, I'm not. Can you hear me?
Solid, can I raid you for some morphine, please?
Who's
I raid you for some morphine?
Woody, right?
Take it up, I think he
disconnected.
Yeah, don't move, Woody, he disconnected.
Target,
he didn't die.
Ugly One should be able to smash them.
Buddy.
Okay, fire me up behind you.
Thank you. Align 15, this is Witchcraft 75, unable to see target for you.
Copy that. Only really have visual on targets at the grid provided. I'm going to lace for Ugly 1-1.
Roger that. Hold on fire for now, but just keep them eyes on.
Copy that.
Michael Wolfbite.
Send.
Lion 15 has visual hostiles at grid 02-4-4. 016-0, that's the compound to our southwest.
Also have visual on enemies, this is 1-1 depth, so we have contact to the south, approximately 50 meters out. Over.
Very close.
Roger, engage if you can.
Out.
Roger that, they're free to engage with the 20mm.
Yeah, AFM, I didn't know if you wanted to hand it to Salvo, let them hammer it a little bit.
Alright, roger that. Give it to... No, negative. Let air smash it.
Roger, I'll get air to smash it. Align 15, Witchcraft 75. If you could task Ugly onto the contacts you cited to our south in the compound.
Don't go up that fucking roof.
Copy that.
This is going on 1-1, we have red code back at the base, do we re-insert?
A Gondor 1, Witchcraft 7-5, be advised, LZ is possibly going to be hot if you reinsert. Recommend you also load up single crate of medical supplies to drop for us.
Gondor 1-1, copy.
Michael Wolfbite, I'm going to have Gondor come do a drop for Redcoat, and I'll also get them drop us med supplies as we get to them fairly quickly.
Roger that, can you get him to go to the PB and pick up Woody and Segeza as well? Over.
Oh, roger.
I'll be ready to meet them, HLS Lucky.
Oh, roger. A Gondor 1-1, Witchcraft 7-5, could you divert to PB Roulette, pick up two personnel, and then drop a HLZ Lucky?
All call signs, we're going to get
copy
the reinserts brought in now.
We're pick up the two guys at the PB Roulette. Be advised, we're putting the medical stuff just in the chopper. We don't going to put the bugs in. Too dangerous to blow the chopper.
Yeah, if let's just make sure they've got no one just at the base of their fucking hill.
Okay, 1210, can you go on a quick 200
meter patrol to our path message.
South as the all visible targets have been destroyed to your southwest.
Yeah, roger that, we'll do now.
AFM, all visible targets destroyed. Recommend you escort a Gondor flight in for reinserts. They'll also be dropping us a medical box.
Copy then.
Hello, Wolfie.
Hello.
How's it going?
Still busy. Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, I've been shot.
Stop getting shot.
It's the first time.
Do we have a patrol going out?
Yeah.
Right, okay.
1-0-1-2 moving out now. Out.
Ugly 1, Witchcraft 7-5, be advised, we have a foot patrol leaving Dagchuk now. PID any targets will clear you to engage before you fire.
Gunner 1-1 is pulling up the engine.
I roger that, Gunner 1-1.
Righty, I think I'm okay now.
Oh, roger. I'm so jealous of Bear right now.
Just popping fools in his tower.
Well, normally that would be my job, but I kind of get lumbered with this because I'm the only one really that has the experience. That's so bloody annoying. Where is this patrol meant to be going?
Just 200
meters. This is 1-1, Charlie.
Roger.
Are we going to get a reinsert, or do we still have to wait? Over.
Reinsert should be on the way to your PB now.
Roger that. Thank you. Out.
Shouldn't take wolf bite.
It should be, hopefully.
1-0, 1-2, missed you.
Send over.
Do you want to push into the compound to the south or just move along it?
Just have a quick look in the bushy compound. Don't go for the other one.
Roger that, Woody.
Align 15, Witchcraft, 75, message over. Align 15, Witchcraft 75, message over. That's not good. Ugly 1, Witchcraft 75, message over.
Ugly 1.
Ugly 1, do you have a comms with Line 15?
Negative, but I can try and raise them on our internal airnet.
Yeah, AFAM, it was just to pass on that we have a friendly force south of our PB, sorry, not PB, of Dalshad, heading into another compound User area. Channel.
Connor 1-1, touching down at PB.
Witchcraft 75, I've just received a short message from Line 15. He is having a bit of difficulties with his comms at the moment, but he should be back online shortly.
AFAM out to you. Roger that. Gondor 1-1.
This is 1-2, message up.
1-2, send.
This is gonna 1-1
for compound.
By 7-1. What's attended landing?
0-0-1-6.
Gondor 1-1, if you could land at HLZ Lucky, will be marked by blue smoke. For your information also, this will possibly be a hot LZ. You'll have no mortar fire going in to conceal you, so be prepared to bug out.
Over.
Copy that, ready.
Right. We're taking off PB roulette now, and coming at 3 mics.
Roger, 3 mics, HLZ Lucky.
Witchcraft, this is Wildcat 1-1. Friendly forces in the compound, I have a compound directly ahead of them, there's 1x heat signature in there.
Oh, that's all received, Witchcraft 75 out. Is it 1-2 that's out? 1-2, or Witchcraft 7-5, for your information, a Lion 1-5 is reporting you have a 1x heat signature in front of you. Ugly 1, Witchcraft 7-5, pass message.
Are they inside the compound or outside
what
the compound?
Is the rules of engagement when we are escorting the Gondor flight?
Recommend that you have User Gondor flight breakaway. You engage only fight things that are firing at Gondor flight, and we plan accordingly.
Copies.
The basics are, if it's firing at Gondor flight, you're cleared hot on it, but if it's firing in your general direction, then break away and we'll have you come in from a different direction.
One zero, this is 1-2, message over.
Send over.
Unable to do the controlled bet. There's no explosives in the boxes and we didn't bring the explosive with us. Over.
White one.
this is Gondor 1-1, Bob Blue Smoke.
Gondor 1-1, Blue Smoke out.
Check the southernmost box, over.
I did that already,
This is Gondor 1-1, I have to circle around and come back.
Oh, Roger, Gondor 1-1, will you require me to pop a second smoke, or do you have LZ?
That's a negative, I have LZ.
Oh, Roger, Witchcraft 75 out. Message.
Witchcraft, is it the blue for the empty compound?
Is there a raincoat about?
Oh, got that.
Wait, one ugly one.
Zero out, this is the bottom one. I'm back at Elliot back.
Gondor 5, which class 75 was mid surprise?
We'll get a send back for you.
This is Gondor 1-1, 55.
Can you go try and pick him up again?
Yeah, hold on. Hold on, Michael.
Press the window to get the bomb down.
Roger, have surprise Gondor 1-1 clear to lift.
Gondor 1-1 picking up.
Gondor 1, be advised you also have a 1 times reinsert from the main base.
Copy that. Sorry, Gondor 1-1 going to main base.
Detonation, over.
This is Ugly 1, I'm following Gondor out.
Roger that, Ugly 1. Right, Michael, where do you want these? Med supplies, where do you want them?
Oh, right. Can we go for the centre of the compound that we're all in?
Which one was that one? One to the right?
Just this one over here. Mate.
We can stick it about here. Right, 1210. Sorry, 1110. What's your current location, over?
1-0, this is 1-1, send message over.
What's your current location, over?
Our current location is at the southeastern compound on the roof, over.
Roger that, out.
Yeah, Michael, if I don't respond instantly, it's because I've got so many comms going on at the moment.
Yeah, no problem.
1210, were you able to do the controlled detonation? But...
That's worrying.
1210, radio check.
Align 15, Witchcraft 75, message over.
This is Ugly 1, line 15 is still offline.
Chris,
Ugly 1, can I have you break away from escort and return to Dalshag?
RP1, I'm turning to Doshak.
Because you don't seem to be picking me up.
Ugly one, for your information, we've lost comms with one of our patrols. Just wanted you to confirm they are A-OK. They're south, about 200 metres from our location.
Are those the guys that's in the weed field?
Yeah.
Never mind, they've just came back to us.
Just give us a radio check on the long range, Chris.
Woody.
Yeah, mate, as soon as I went into that Arsenal thing, I lost my gun.
This is Ugly One, message over.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ugly One, with Cross 75 pass message.
Yeah, I've got you now.
I would advise that you use a run
one,
drug test
one,
on the guys that just returned for the weed field.
Yeah, lost my gun.
Yeah, AFM, we've just found the problem. It was with Arsenal. You're cleared to go back with Gondor Flight 4 escort duties.
Cover that.
This is Gondor Flight for which
right.
Gondor Flight, which cross 75, pass message.
We have a friendly Dirt and Chopper waiting for reinsert.
AFM, reinsert. HLZ lucky again, be advised this could possibly be Hot LZ.
Copy that, we are about 2 clicks out.
Oh, roger, 2 clicks out.
User left your channel.
This is Gunner Flight, Pop Blue Smoke for LZ.
User joined your channel.
A Gondor Flight, which cross M5, blue smoke out.
10, this is 11, we're hearing gunshots, over.
A 11, which cross M5, for your information, that is
this
the
is
SFG.
On blue smoke.
Wolfie, get the FSG to stop firing unless we're in serious danger.
Roger, I didn't clear them hot, so it was possibly red.
Roger that. What frequency are they on? Is it 50?
Yeah, I'm switching, give me chance. A salvo 10, which cross 75, lift fire, lift fire, lift fire. I say again, lift fire, lift fire, lift fire. Ugly one, which cross 75, pass message.
Those tracers, are those friendlies, or is that enemy?
Yeah, AFM, we're getting them to lift fire now. Salvo 10, for your information, only engage contacts that are a direct threat to us and engaging, please.
10, this is 11. We have enemy visuals bearing 271, 270, 400 meters out. At least one enemy with RPG, could be more. Over.
Roger, just observe for the moment. Over.
A Gondor Flight, Witchcraft 75, you're cleared to land. HLS Lucky.
Gondor Flight coming in from landing. 30 seconds.
Wildcat 1-1 has been there.
Let's smoke out for you.
Line 15 is also back on station.
Roger that, Line 15. Are you in control of UAV?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, copy that. I'm in control and about to get back in range.
Yeah, AFM, Line 15, is it possible to have you track any foot patrols we send out with the cam?
Yeah, copy that.
A Gondor 1-1, as soon as that PAX is out, you're clear to depart south, sorry, to the east, pop as many players as you require. Reg, you getting out?
10, this is 11, we're hearing gunshots coming from possible southwest. We have no visual, over.
Red Wolf, but you're getting out. Gondor 1-1 cleared to lift. This sounds like it's too hot for you. Flare, flare, flares. Gondor 1-1, Witchcraft 7-5. I'm going to hold you in the air until required. This LZ is too hot.
Copy that, be advised, I think our dude takes out. I'm not sure it's alright.
Yeah, I've just told them to RTB.
Witchcraft advises Ugly 1.
Ugly 1, Witchcraft 7-5, pass message.
I've spotted a large concentration of enemy combatants just west of your position at a compound. About a click from Darshak.
Roger, hold fire for a moment. Out to you. Gondor 1-1 recommends you land back at main base. A redcoat got shot in the back of the helo. He is believed injured this time. If you could heal him and then do reinsert.
Gondor 1-1 copies. Gondor 1-1 is going for rearm out of flares.
Roger, rearming out flares. Michael, Ugly One has a visual on the contacts engaged from the compound, about one click out.
Say again, mate.
Ugly One has visuals on the hostiles engaging us.
Roger that, he's clear hot.
And Roger, cleared hot. Ugly One, Witchcraft 7-5, you're cleared hot, 20 mic mic on the targets.
Yeah, just about, mate. Yeah, getting some fucking weird shit going on here, but I'm back in. Roger that, we'll get a reinsert into you as soon as possible. I think you got shot in the helicopter as you came in.
That building.
That's the weirdest glitch I've ever seen. I stopped recording and we're fucking at now. So, anyway.
Knock him down?
We're not gonna knock him down.
Witchcraft 7-5, line 1-5, back on station. Oh, ND. Witchcraft 7-5, that's all the enemies down from what I can see.
Yeah.
I'll just keep it in the over.
Yeah, I know, I'm dealing with it.
My pilot said something about a possible IPG.
Yeah, hold on.
Witchcraft 7-5, this is Ugly 1 again. To your direct south, moving up the tree line towards the two compounds you guys were just in.
Yeah,
I have four times enemy combatants moving up, but nope, they're dead. Never mind. Disregard.
I'll roger that, Ugly 1.
If you see them, shoot them.
Don't see them, don't shoot them.
A Gondor 1-1, for your information, a redcoat is back at the PB, I believe, if he's not back at the main base.
I see movement southwest, west.
Southwest, west.
Bearing around 241, about 300 metres.
I have eyes patrol.
One, two guys.
Give me
that bearing.
Ugly 1,
three,
go on
RTB
to
escort Gondor. I'll roger that, Ugly 1. 230,
yeah.
231. Yeah. Ugly 1, yeah, can you pass to Gondor 1-1? This is
going to
be a hot LZ again.
Yeah, keep an eye on them if they come close to engage.
Cover that.
Roger that.
Big target that you're going to be able to hit.
1012, Mr.
Yeah, can I have a medic again?
What's his name?
Off the roof again.
We're taking contact on our position at the moment of the compound, unknown direction. Oh.
Roger that, if you get eyes on the enemy or source tracer, you're clear to engage. Over.
I forgot to mention this.
Roger that, man.
Yeah, I see him, bad boy.
Oh, okay.
Alliance 1-5, Witchcraft 7-5, is that UAV armed?
Copy that, we are armed with two GBUs.
What the fuck just happened to my leg?
Hey, fam, wait one.
Oh my god!
God, look at them.
I'm recording this as well. So Gator, just saying I've got this recorded if you want to record it.
Do whatever you want, mate.
I'll post it in the forums in one section.
Yeah, just post it on the media forum.
From my point of view.
Southwest. They're moving out. Should I take a shot?
Oh yeah, compounds.
I got my earpiece back.
Two down.
Yeah, somebody just deafened me. I got my earpiece.
Guys, break up, because all you've just done is crowd one area.
Say again, Worldwide.
Guys, don't crowd round me, because if I need to move for a laser designator...
Try and respawn or relog or something.
It doesn't help when Batboy goes in front of my fucking scope.
Well, he has got the marksman rifle.
Useful, he's got the marksman rifle, but no reason...
Yeah, we're taking fire. Southwest.
A Lion 1-5, which cross 7-5, previously established hostile compound, can you get some eyes on it again for me? Yeah, that's A firm. If you could get me some eyes on possible GBU 12 strike on there. But hold on GBU 12 for now.
2-10, 2-11.
Michael Wolfbite, for your information, the compound we keep taking contacts from the southwest, I'll probably put a GBU 12 in on there.
Okay, eyes on.
Roger that, I'll redirect to Ugly 1-1. Ugly 1-1, Witchcraft 7-5, urgent traffic for you.
Ugly 1-1,
Ugly 1-1, could you break to... Be advised, they have a technical close to their position. If you get eyes on, clear 20 mic.
Come on, I'll hurry up.
Whoa. I have a head up, just on the compound, to our southwest. There's a guy.
Bad boy, take a look at it. You got best wife for that job.
He is. Do you want me to give you a bearing?
Yes, give me a bearing.
219, 220. He's okay. Just ahead. Do you see him? I'm not sure if it's a civvy or what.
Kieran, can you mind out? I'm going to put GBU 12 in on there and I need the line of sight.
I can't, hang on.
1-0, this is 1-1. I just saw a red vehicle to the west coming from north to south. I have no idea if it's enemies or just civilians. Over.
Kieran, yeah. Fucking stay still.
You told me to move.
Yeah, but you keep running in front of everyone.
This is Gunner Flight for Witchcraft 7-1. We have a friendly dude with us. Do we put them back on the lucky?
A Lion or 1-5 Witchcraft 7-5, message over. A Lion 1-5, are you manned on the UAV?
Yeah, copy that.
AFM, do you have visual my laser spot?
Roger that.
Keep
eyes out.
It should be on the previously established hostile compound.
I can see two guys, I think, out on the field. That's the best survival.
But the 1-2 is...
Don't shoot over 1-2, don't shoot over 1-2.
Witchcraft 7-5 is Ugly 1, I would not shoot at the compound.
1-2, this is 1-1, we are having visual confirmation of enemies to your west,
in the
over.
Middle. Nothing else to report from that compound.
Yeah, AFIRM, can you keep eyes on that? We keep taking hostile contact. If I take hostile contact again, we're just going to level it.
1-0, this is 1-2 message.
So this is Gunner 1 for a
I've had two times enemy PID'd to the west, 200 meters out, two times enemy destroyed, out.
Yeah, he's down. Okay.
Witchcraft 75 is fine, Wolf 5 is advised the UAV will be unavailable for 2 minutes while we reposition. Also, Gondor Flight seems to be trying to get hold of you.
AFM, I've heard anything on CAG.
This is Gondor 11 for Witchcraft 71, come
on. Gondor 11, Witchcraft 75, pass message.
We have friendly force with us, are we clear to land at LZ Lucky?
Recco, can you still hear us?
Yeah, clear to land, HLZ Lucky, and no smoke will be popped, be advised, hot LZ.
Copy that, coming in, 800
meters. They got smoke, do you want me to put them in your backpack?
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly 1,
Mr. Ugly 1, Witchcraft 75, pass message.
Witchcraft 75, I've spotted one times abandoned technical.
Guys will go for when they land, though.
Should we take it out and deny it?
Yeah, AFM, clear to deny it. Use Hellfire if it's a safe distance away from the FSG hill.
Cover that. I'll call one rifle.
Oh, roger, rifle.
BDA, one time technical destroyed.
AFM, one time technical destroyed.
Gondor 1-1 taking off, back to block.
AFM, Gondor 1-1 cleared to lift, exit east, pop flares. Right, so Gazer, what was you saying before my comms went mental again?
Do you want my smokes?
Have you got any blue?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I steal them?
Savage 1-0, go ahead.
Thank you.
Albert, put one blue smoke you have in the wall.
Witchcraft 75, just to advise you, line 15 has gone down due to technical difficulties. We are available for ISTAR, however.
Witchcraft.
Roger that, line 15. UAV now unavailable due to technical difficulties. You are available for ISTAR, which costs 75 hours.
Yep. Some two down people. I'm on their short range comms.
One there,
yeah,
two message over.
It's okay. You all heard them.
Okay, good.
Yeah, but.
One, this is 1-2 message over.
Whoa.
Hold on, yeah.
Was that 1-1 or 1-2 over
there? I think that was 1-1.
1-1. 1-2 message.
This is 1-1, sent message over.
Just let you know, just going to AFK for a quick piss and that, get a drink.
Yeah. So we'll find.
Is it spot for 10 minutes so we can send everybody for a piss or not?
Casualties.
Yeah, mate, it's about time. Go for it.
Yeah, hold on.
Roger that.
1 second, if you have to take a piss, now is the time. If you want to take something to drink, now is the time. If you want to take something to eat, now is the time. If you have something to say, now is not the time.
A red wolf bite. Do you have comms with Salvo 10?
Right, this is Superman's section.
Didn't answer my question.
Yes, it is. It's one section.
Gone somewhere else.
It's one section.
Michael, I've lost my game sound completely. And it's really fucking me up. Is there a key press for it or something?
Let me do a quick Google for you.
Or is it fucking this just glitching?
Witchcraft 5, this is Wildcat 1-1. We are now in position for ISTAR.
Roger that, Wildcat 1-1, cleared to do ISTAR. Use own discretion to keep yourself safe. Recommend you do not enter Golan Valley unless required.
Cough that, don't enter Golan Valley.
I thought it was on the orbit that they don't fly in here.
Well, with the amount of contacts we're taking, they're going to have to. But they're doing ISTAR, which is different.
To fix it, you have to restart your game. But I really don't want you to fucking reinsert you for a fourth time, Jesus.
Red, do you have comms with Salvo? Have you lost comms with them?
Say again, number of casualties, over.
It's probably them, Wolfie.
Yeah.
Hang on. Say again, mate.
It's casualties, over.
Roger that, mate. Stand by one.
Yeah, Red, I'm up here.
any treating or fucking evacing.
Yeah, roger that. A Gondor 1-1, Witchcraft 7-5, message urgent.
Do you require medical attention on the ground?
This is Gondor 1-1, go ahead.
Gondor 1-1, are you capable of doing urgent merc?
We're capable to urgent.
Yeah, affirm, wait one. A Lion 1-5, line 1-5, Witchcraft 7-5, can you RTB to main base, pick up Gondor 1-1, require you for urgent MERT into SFG Hill, multiple casualties?
Cover that, will do.
I'll get that sorted. Copy that, will do.
Gondor 1, did you copy all information?
Medevac at FSG Hill 1.
Yeah, AFM, RTB to main base, jump in a Lion 1-5's aircraft because the only aircraft fitting into SFG Hill is a Wildcat. We have urgent merc required at SFG Hill.
Copy that, Wildcat 2 is on our way.
Yeah.
He wants the HLS in the field at 027-022. He says it's too tight for me, I need to get the ball out, so he'll be there.
What was the grid again?
027.
Yeah.
1-0, 1-2, mate.
Roger, out.
Roger.
You okay, Mark?
Right, get to spooling up engines.
My left leg. 1-2, this is 1-1, we think there are possible contacts to your west, please fix that. Oh, out.
Align 1-5, Witchcraft 7-5, message for you.
Copy that, Witchcraft, send message over.
Align 1-5, for your information, MERT LZ will be at 027. A 0, a 2, a 2.
Copy that, that is 027, break 022.
Roger, be advised, it will take some time for SFG to get to you because that's the only LZ that they're going to be able to get out to you.
Yeah,
anybody
copy that.
Negative.
A Red Wolf Bite, if you can start getting SFG to move to the LZ.
Move to the LZ, I'm right underneath you, mate.
Yeah, if you can get them to move to the LZ, the birds are already on the way in.
Do you see anything?
Salvo, just spot on one message over. Evac bird is on the way. Recommend you get your arse out to the suggested HLS and stand by. Over. May need to mark with smoke. I'll get back to you on that. Stand by one.
Yeah, I'll get some information once they're there. Ugly one, are you following line 1-5?
Well, not exactly. I am now over the area sweeping for enemy.
Yeah, AFM, if you could just keep a watch on the area, the SFG team will be moving to that location. Probably best they don't mark with smoke due to their location. If line 1-5 could just stand close to them, be good.
Yeah. Copy as well.
710 spot.
Wolfbite.
Yes, together.
My men have put the blue smoke in their backpack.
Don't bother with the
if you need some, just take it.
Thank you.
If the heli starts circling you endlessly, then pop one. But yeah, use your best judgment. Over.
Michael, CHF, I've lost the UAV due to technical difficulties.
And what would be those technical?
They didn't advise, but I'm guessing because from where they've had a couple of crashes out of game, it's just crashed the UAV completely.
Witchcraft 75, this is line 1-5. We're now on the deck and awaiting casualties.
Yeah, AFM line 1-5, recommend you hold there for 5 mics. If they're not there, then get airborne again.
All section commanders to the east, southeastern compound. We'll have a quick briefing. Over.
Roger that, on the way now.
We might be a bit low on medical supplies.
Red, I've said 5 minutes. If they're not there, then I'll get line 15 back in the air.
Stand by, one. I'll get back to you on that.
25 bandages, 12 epinephrine.
Wolf, Michael.
And 12 morphine.
Yeah, that's still enough, I think.
Right, everybody in the FSG needs to evac now for medical reasons. They're all fucked up. Stu saying that the position is compromised. He wants to evac the complete position. I asked him if he can take his equipment as well. He said no. Not possible. If we can get manpower out to it to secure the FSG position until they get back, then great. Otherwise, they'll reinsert somewhere else and abandon it.
Okay.
Have we got 50 cows on that back at main base?
You want to do? I
don't know. Just get them cast back for the moment. We'll try and sort someone out. Right.
Salvo, Spartan. If you can't get your equipment away, then it'll have to be dumped. Do you have any facilities to destroy the place?
At the moment.
Skeezer, get down here, mate.
Wait, one.
Do you see any movement there?
No.
Okay.
Line 15, for your information, Salvo 10 should be moving to you. Okay, it's the entire SFG team that needs medical back to base. For your information, they may be bugging out of that position, so they may ask for a kit transport. We'll advise if I get more information.
Yeah.
Copy, we now have Lombard on board and our RTB to the base.
Oh, roger, RTB.
Strange, and you're just really, really loud.
Yeah, okay, okay. Right, FSG Hill has been fucked up to shit.
Wait, stand by, Michael. They're evacuating, they're going to leave the gear in place, but they're going to reinsert back.
Okay, it's not, well, it doesn't matter if it's been compromised, because it's not exactly a covert position, is it?
Well, no, that's why they wanted to, she wanted to move, but whatever, he's just got back, so they'll go back.
Okay, okay, he's getting back in there. Right, what we're going to do, lads, as we haven't had contact for the last 5-6 minutes.
5-6 seconds?
Yeah, we're going to send out a troop level patrol.
Roger,
we're going to basically just move northwest up the
valley. 75, this is RP1. We have all the FSG team members in the Hellcat now, moving them to the base.
Mm-hmm.
We're now leaving the AO.
First waypoint is going to be.
Roger, ugly one.
Ahmed Golam. We're going to check that out in general.
Yeah. What? Are the market?
Yeah. We'll go check it out. We'll put Sagiza on point, followed by HQ, followed by Chris. We'll keep the spacings between each man as usual. Don't have a gap between the sections, as there's not many of us. If we can have Cass cover the whole way, Wolfie, that'd be great. Red, you just keep me updated on what FSG's doing, okay?
Yeah, you want us to move up there without the FSG in place?
At the moment, Ugly One's giving escort to Lion 15 because Lion 15's unarmed.
Yeah, we'll get ready to go.
He's tied up in that one helicopter lift.
Yeah, we'll get ready to go and get in formation, and then as soon as the AH can cover us, we'll make a move.
Wait, one.
Roger, can we form up on the road, yeah?
Just form up at the edge of this compound entrance.
What's that?
A Lion 15, Witchcraft 75 message over.
Ashes on for IEDs is basically get everyone to pull back, the point man goes up to defuse.
Witchcraft 75515 10 message over.
Bye bye, Kieran.
Line 15, are you happy going back into the LZ for SFG unescorted?
So we meet up to the end of the compound?
Just to confirm, that is going into the FSG unescorted.
Yeah, Afan, the LZ where you've just picked up the SFG, would you be happy to go in there? No AH cover, because we're going to need the AH to cover our patrol. If not, we'll wait on our patrol.
Yeah, do we follow the...
Copy that,
the
seems to be pretty clean going in.
Through the fields, pick a random...
Afan, recommend though, if you take contact, bug out and I'll toss the AH over to you.
I need a piss, I'm just going off.
Yeah, copy that.
Okay, okay.
Spot on one, off comms, 2 minutes out.
Ugly One, did you copy all?
Ugly One copies all.
Yeah, AFM, Ugly One recommends you just do a quick RTB and rearm before you come back out.
Copy that, quick rearm.
That's a negative.
Negative.
Hold on.
Michael, why is there nothing interesting in your backpack?
Because I'm not a very interesting person.
See
you. Right, I'm going to quickly go resupply my med supplies.
Okie dokie.
On the viewpoint, we are going to the field. Kieran, you pick a random route. We're going to be... Wait, I didn't say move out.
Everyone will be without radio for 5 mics.
A phone without radio, 5 mics.
I've got 3, but do you want to put one more in?
Do you guys need any med supplies?
Drum back of 200 bullet help. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Second.
Thank you.
Do any of your guys need medical supplies? Because in the compound to the west, so in our compound over there, there is a medical box I got dropped in earlier.
Everybody who used up some medical supplies, go resupply to our west.
Okay. That's worse.
Yeah, I had it dropped in
bunch of
right at the start of the night for you.
Yeah, good job, Albert.
See, I look after you guys.
Yeah. You got enough blue smoke?
Yeah, I've got enough for now.
Yeah, okay. Otherwise, it's in the backpack of my guys.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to burn through near enough all 10 of them.
Yeah, it's no problem, mate. I'd rather share them with you than being blown up.
Fair enough. Chris, are your guys good for med supplies?
Yeah, mate, we're double armed. We don't need them.
Awesome.
1-0, this is 1-1. We are ready to move out. Over.
Roger. 1-2-1-0, are you ready to go?
Roger, that's our way.
1-0, I did not receive that last one.
Roger, 1-2-1-0, are you ready to go? Over.
Yeah, what's that? 1-2, ready to move. Out.
Right, let's go to the patrol, lads. I don't think so.
We've got no... we have no 8 cover for about 5 minutes. They're doing a rearm.
Yeah. Okay. Right, let's get behind this section.
FSG's almost back in place.
Alright.
All right,
we'll wait for FSG, or whichever's quickest, we'll wait for him, and then we'll crack on. Redcoat, tell FSG to engage only when told to, because we don't want them firing really close over our reds.
Yep, all right.
Too close, rather.
Michael, you sound scared.
Yeah. It's not the enemy I'm worried about.
7-0, it's just bottom 1-1.
Nah, it's more the CHF you've got to worry about.
Pretty fun. Yeah.
God, my comms have been mental tonight.
Well, it's more fun than nothing, isn't it?
Well, I'm glad I haven't got SFG on this net as well. That could be amusing.
Yeah.
But I did have a contingency plan in case that happened.
We could always have stuck them on this net to use them as another section.
No, what I was going to do is put them on the Witchcraft net.
Ugly One, message
you. When you're back on the ground.
Ugly One, Witchcraft 7-5, pass message.
This is Ugly One, we're now back on station, fully low.
AFM back on station, fully loaded. For information, we are departing Dogshare at troop level strength to the west, heading to Ahmed Golem, if you could just overwatch us.
Cover down. Ugly One moving into overwatch position.
Roger, Ugly One, recommend you maintain safe distance away from us because still have manpad threats in the area.
Cover that.
I'm not going to say potentially. I'm going to presume there are some until I'm proved otherwise. It helps keep my helos alive.
Yeah.
One zero, this is 1-1. We see some corpses here. Do you want us to check them for any intelligence or just ignore them? Over.
Negative, just go random for the moment. These pawns probably won't have any intel. Over.
Roger that. Out.
Vulture's got to eat too. Exactly.
I was more thinking.
1-2-1-0, this is 1-1, we are under contact, unknown location, over. 1-0, this is 1-1, possible enemy location, north.
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly 1-1, urge you to message.
I was Craft 75, Ugly 1-1, pass you message.
I've spotted two tank signals moving from the town you're moving to. Armad Golem, be advised, they're moving in towards you.
Yeah, AFM, clear to engage Hellfires.
Roger.
Call engaging.
If you can't get eyes on the enemy, just hold troops, start peeling backwards until we get eyes on.
1-0, 1-2, man down, man down.
Up the one, rifle.
Michael, holy shit.
Oh, Roger,
did
rifle.
You find out anything about the town, Michael?
Arcly 1 rifle.
A Roger rifle.
Is that engaging?
Arcly 1 rifle.
A Roger. No, that's them engaging two technicals coming towards us.
Roger that.
Switching right, 20 mic to take out
straggling. AFM switching 20 mic mic for your information. We're taking contact to our southwest
the,
west.
Front and the left.
Anything
weird to fire? Yeah.
Get down on your belt buckles, everyone.
Well, I can use my radios. Plenty of shit.
Batboy, are you up?
Yeah.
Right, start crawling to the back of the tree on your belt buckle. It's a sniper, don't get up. No, that's the front. Other way.
1-0, this is 1-2, mate.
Batboy, other way.
Witchcraft 75, I have eyes on your smoke.
Send over.
Yeah, AFAM, if you look to the southwest, we have one possible sniper if you could find him.
Three quarter left of the troop formation at the moment. Reference one line about 200 metres out. Zeros, 1-2, permission to engage.
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly 1. We're going to relocate over HLS Lucky to get a better eyes on.
Send last.
Roger, relocating HLZ Lucky.
Repeat last.
Roger, engage.
Where's that coming from?
No eyes.
Hit.
Roger.
1-0, 1-2, one times enemy down. One man down. Wait out.
Shook, go, go.
I'm bandaging.
No, not yet, not yet.
Okay, go on.
Yeah,
go,
so go, do it back go. At the compound. You last man.
You're last man.
Hold yeah,
back.
Roger. Pull back. Redcoat, pull back.
Why the fuck can I hear helicopters but I can't hear shooting?
Which I don't know.
5, this is Ugly 1. I've spotted one times enemy combat moving up the hillside about 2 clicks out. Can I engage with Hellfire?
AFM, is it away from anything like buildings, stuff like that?
Yep, he's down in the up.
AFM, clear to Hellfire.
Ugly 1 rifle.
Roger, rifle.
Michael, that's the FSG about to get back in position.
Roger that, mate.
I can hear Hellfires. I can can hear everything, what can I hear? Can we fire?
I don't know.
PDA 1 times enemy KIA.
Roger, 1 times KIA. Recommend you pull back now, we're pulling back to Dagshag.
Cover that, bugging out.
Roger, bugging out.
Not running any sound ones, are you, Red?
No, I switched everything off.
Blast ball or anything?
No.
Comical.
Yeah, we got engaged by a sniper and took 3 casualties before we even managed to kill him.
Yeah, he's down now.
Yeah. Roger that, Salvo. Be advised, we've just come into contact from a sniper. He's fucked now, but there could be more out there, so be on your toes. Over. PP is shite.
Don't worry about it, Red.
We've done this for about, what, September? August, September?
Yeah. I wouldn't worry about it, Red. It'll come back.
Happy days. Yeah, we had one times enemy sniper, and he took down. I think we got 4 casualties, 3 casualties out of that. But he's down now, so happy days.
I'm just going to have an ND.
Hello, Roger.
ND.
I can't hear a fucking thing.
I didn't hear you fire then, either.
Gun then, either.
Am I using a different... What the
fuck? Are you running any sound mods at the moment?
No, nothing.
Okay, hold on a second. Okay. Put an ND out just to test sound.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear that.
No, I can't hear that.
Right.
Usually, just re-logging in, fix it, red coat, but...
I've done that because I've had 2 fucking respawns, and a bot, and a fucking completely control-out, delete the game out.
Did it work before?
I don't know. I wasn't under fire before. No, because we were getting shot at on that fucking rooftop, weren't we? I assume. I don't know how I died in the
fucking dash. Yeah, it was only random shots. It wasn't, like, sustained fire.
Williams, we're back. We're taking point. Resuming patrol.
Okay. After the op, Red, we're going to do a quick test on the server for you.
Just wait for one section to get back on point and then move
on. Is it because
it's just a random bug that sometimes happens with people.
Well, I ditched the L85 grenade launcher that my slot was with and I picked up just the normal rifle. Is it that that's fucking me?
Potentially, we're not sure. It's happened to a few of us, but then it just starts working again the next time.
Okay, Michael, that was last man passing us.
Right, let's crack on. Right, 1-2, we're moving off now. Out.
Moving.
Ugly One, Witchcraft 7-5, for your information, from our last location where we popped the smoke, we're now moving off again on patrol to the northwest, heading to Ahmed Golem.
Yeah, eyes on you.
Thank you, Ugly One. Witchcraft 7-5 out.
Salvo, this is Spartan, messenger.
1-0, this is 1-1. My medic was unable to give me some blood. Is this a bug or something else?
Controlling out to the,
did he have blood on him? Over.
Golan, I think it's called. We're just outside the town of Dashag now, so. Out.
Roger that, he had blood with him.
Was that an ND? Over, from anyone?
That was an ND for my point, man.
Roger,
out.
Thanks.
Michael, Salvo says we're patrolling straight into a fucking enemy section here.
Roger that. As soon as they engage, FSG, smash them.
Salvo, as soon as
they... Right, all call signs, we're advancing in the direction of an enemy roll. As soon as we come into contact with them, put maximum fire down, the FSG can do this. There we go!
Yep, game on, mate. Smash.
Contact front.
Red coat, that's contact.
Yeah, Red's already on smashing them.
Boy, 1-2, can you deploy an extended line on the right of the van line?
Am I the only one returning fire?
No, we all are.
call signs, watch and shoot, watch and shoot.
Ugly one for your information, we just took contact to our northwest FNC engage for us. Could you just confirm that kill for me?
Go watch and shoot, over.
Right, just wait here a sec.
Copy that, I'll keep an eye out if you guys could put some tracers down so I can have a better look.
One zero, this is 1-1, it looks clear.
Ugly one, just watch the laser spot.
Somebody had a fucking UAV up as well, Wolf, when I was back at the PC.
Yeah, it's dead.
Witchcraft 75, you tree line you're pointing at with a big rock in it. Nothing seen there.
All call signs.
Across
1-1 is going to advance up to the ruins ahead of us on the map and clear them out. We're just going to remain 100 meters behind.
Roger, can you just confirm they are KIA?
Negative. 2 out of 3 is standing up.
Roger, 2 out of 3 standing up. We're advancing with caution then.
All other call signs, let's crack on.
Apparently, in the next field over from where we're just taking contact, Michael, there's 3 contacts still up.
Alright, just tell them to overwatch as soon as they engage and smash them.
Yeah, they're going to keep an eye on. A 1-1, Witchcraft 75, message for you.
This is 1-1, sent message over.
Yeah, for your information, Ugly's reporting that there are 3 contacts in the next field over currently stood up. They could not confirm if they're hostile or friendly, so recommend advance with caution.
Michael, we got a guy out to the west, Sapo's reporting, crouching behind a wall.
Is he armed?
It's a difficult shot for Sapo to take.
Is he armed, over?
Yeah, that Michael.
Can you hear me, Red?
I think Red just said it's a difficult shot for them to take.
Can you hear me?
Cool now. Yeah, I
can hear me. Michael, are you on the right radio?
Wolf, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, Michael.
Yeah, I can hear you now, Michael.
Can you hear me on the radio?
Yeah, AFM can hear you on radio.
I can't hear you.
Michael, can you hear us on radio?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you not hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Right, Redcoat, is this bloke to the west armed?
1-0, this is 1-1, we just heard gunfire.
Redcoat can't hear me on the radio, I don't think.
No, and
go
that
firm,
was
go
it.
Firm. Pat it back.
Redcoat, can you hear me on the radio?
1-0, we have contact to front.
Roger.
Ugly one, Witchcraft 75, be advised. Patrol 1-1 is taking contact to their north-northwest. If you could engage for 20 mic only.
1-0, this is 1-1.
20 mic only.
Enemy contact is down. We are going further to investigate. Out.
Ugly one in hot.
Roger,
Roger hold fire for a second. I believe 1-1 just cleared the target.
Cover that, holding fire.
A 1-1 Witchcraft 75 message for you.
Does this 1-1 sent message over?
I have Ugly 1-1 covering your position. If you take fire again, call it in and I'll get them cleared hot.
Watch that. One zero, this is 1-1. We are now tweeting our wounded. We will resume patrol ASAP. Out.
They're treating their wounded up there.
Okay. I'll go have a look.
Ahhhh.
Hello, 10, this is 1-2, radio check, over.
10, okay, over.
Radio okay, out.
Right, lads, let's crack on.
1-2, we're carry on moving now, out.
I think Red's lost sound entirely.
Has he? Okay.
What was that?
Dunno.
One, one, was that an ND? Over.
Negative, that was the last of the motherfuckers who need to die. Over.
Roger that, are we carrying on?
Positive, we are carrying on.
Roger, right, panic over, let's carry on.
Rico, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Not on the radio, if you try on the radio.
Just check out what channel.
10, this is 11 for your information. We are back on single line and resuming patrol. Over.
Roger out.
Taking fire.
Are we?
Yeah. Somewhere to our northwest.
Check this for IDs.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
1-1-1-0, are you in contact? Over.
1-0, this is 1-1, we are hearing gunshot, but I have no visual. Over.
Ugly one was crossing, five message over.
In contact at the moment, but we hear
be advised, we are taking contact to our northwest again, if you could scan the air, see if you could ID the hostiles.
I think it's FSG Hill that's firing for some reason.
Do you have any idea on range?
Walk out 100 metres to 300.
Yeah, alright. Just tell him to hold for a minute then.
Enemy spotted.
Roger.
Are you shooting at bad guys at the minute? Over.
Contact,
engage.
Down.
Right, turn it off.
Roger, clear to engage, 20 mic.
We have contact coming from the northwest behind the wall.
Northwest behind the wall.
Northwest behind the wall. Michael, let's push up to the right side.
Yes.
Witchcraft 75, message over.
I want one, Witchcraft 75, pass message.
Dude. Any visuals to our northwest? Over.
Roger that. 1-1, just start.
Yeah, AFAM, where you see the 20 mic fire going in, that's ugly 1-1.
I have no visual on the enemy, they ducked down behind that small
fence. Ignore left, we're pulling back, Witchcraft.
Roger that, ugly one, if you could just keep an eye on the area.
Really, really fucking bad days you're having.
Cover that, I'll take them out if they pop up.
Roger that, Witchcraft, send 5 out.
Is he deployed here as the Royal Irish?
No.
Back in the day.
So goes to saying that.
Oh, right.
Man, that's fucking weird, that is. That's proper fucking dizzy fucking deja vu.
Are you dizzy, mate?
Fucking hell. I done my hair blonde.
Yeah.
It changed for the salt and pepper.
Ugly one engaging enemy.
I'll roger that, ugly one.
I think it's from the south. It must be.
It's near, isn't it?
Yeah.
1-0 assistance, 1-1, we are feeling back, but we still have eyes on target to our northwest, go on watch and shoot. Over.
Roger.
Sorry, Salvo, sorry, mate. Over.
HQ is
PDA
here.
One times enemy killed, still one left though.
1-0, this is 1-2, missed.
Oh, Roger, ugly one, clear to engage, so Hellfire.
Hold, you've got eyes in contact, and roughly 100 metres to the northwest.
A rifle.
Roger, I think Hellfire's coming in.
Yeah, roger that.
Ugly one, Witchcraft 7-5, he's still shooting, give him another one.
Ugly one, rifle.
A rifle.
There's another one.
1-0, 1-2. Miss. On both
how are we gonna go up here?
Both
ugly one, be advised, there's also another contact to the
Roger,
north of that.
Roger, rapid fire down his location then.
Wolfie, Salvo's saying that's fucking
keep him in
the morning, but there's a couple of guys peeling off it or something.
Yeah, ugly's already on it.
They're peeling north, I think.
Do we want me to take him out?
Right, all maps.
Yeah, AFM, cleared hot.
And rapid fire to the wall, right front.
Alright guys, rapid fire to the north. 1-0, 1-2. Enemy down.
Give him a minute of rapid and then we'll watch the shoot.
Ugly one requesting BDS.
Ugly one with Craft 75 for information, we believe target destroyed, giving them 1 minute of rapid fire.
Ugly
one, if you'd be kind enough just to put 20 mic bikes on each of the body, just make sure they're dead.
All cool, watch and shoot, watch and shoot.
Reloading.
That's just Ugly putting some 20 mic on and making sure they're dead.
Fire, put massive fire down into them.
1 second, if we are under contact,
Michael, we've got smoke on call if you need it.
20 mic complete.
Oh, Roger, 20 mic complete.
Watch that, mate. Thanks for letting us know.
Witchcraft 75, there's Ugly urgent message, over.
Ugly one, Witchcraft 75, pass message.
One of the technicals I engaged earlier seems to be moving into the marketplace in the Golem village.
Get back in formation. Yeah, AFM, keep eyes on that technical. Can you confirm if it's manned armed?
Negative, it is not manned armed.
Right, on me, Recco, we're going
AFM, just monitor for now. Always cross 75 out. Okay, Williams, they've got.
That's ground call size now, pushing on again. Over.
Okay. Ugly saying there's still one technical in Armored Golem, but they can't see if it's armed. They don't believe it to be, because they can't see a 50 cal.
Roger that.
Roger that, mate. Thank you.
User left your channel.
I'm behind you, Wolf.
Okay. I should be worried then.
Or pleased.
No, worried. If it was red, I'd be pleased. If it's you, I'm worried.
He said if you were standing behind him, he wouldn't be worried.
User joined your channel.
This is 1-1. We have visual on a red car to our west current location at the market. I don't know if it's armed or not.
Roger that, if it is.
It's a technical.
Roger, is it occupied? Over.
No gunner, can't see driver.
Roger, do you want to keep advancing until you can get eyes on a driver? If there's no one in it, we'll leave it for the moment. Over.
Right, moving on.
Ugly one, Witchcraft 75 message, over.
Ugly one, sent message.
Ugly one, the red technical in Armored Golem Market, did you see the driver vacate the area?
Michael,
Tomorrow 11 o'clock, 50 cal,
3
enemies near him, over.
1-0, this is 1-1, from what you can see, it's an unoccupied, no driver in unoccupied technical.
It might just been going around on its own.
Yeah, AFM, it is a armed technical and we've lost driver, so just be
Roger,
aware,
FSG's
if you see
report.
Someone come back to it,
Roger,
then
FSG's
let me know.
User left your channel. Area, but can't PID at the moment.
Which craft do you see it moving?
Do they have a better location than that? Because we have a couple civilians.
User left your channel.
ND.
They're not civvies. Over.
We've got no eyes on any armed individuals near it, Red.
Yeah, ugly one for your information, we're just moving in now.
Can you go off to the south side of the market, do some quick patrolling around there.
User
1-2,
your channel.
Can you go to the northern end and do some around there?
Almost
out.
Every city vacating the area around
on
town.
Roger that, yeah, that's civvies.
Witchcraft 75 to all call signs, be advised, ugly ones reporting all civvies vacating the area. Recommend you go on your guard.
Witchcraft, this is ugly, I'm going to relocate to position over PB Roulette.
Roger, go over PB Roulette.
That fucking car's running, why are we walking near it?
Michael, cover me for a second.
Okay. Just checking out, try and turn off the engine. There we go.
Sorted.
Result. Right, let's check out.
Michael, be careful, that's only the civvy here. All the others bugged out.
Let's talk to him.
Red, just keep an eye out, because that being the only civvy here makes me wonder if it's a trigger man for IED.
That was weird.
And apparently he is master of walking through walls.
Well, call signs. Anything found in your areas? Over.
This is 1-1. We only see a couple of dead bodies and civilians are fleeing the area. Out.
Michael, I've got a feeling we're about to get contact.
Exploit so far.
All fucking civvies are buggy.
For all of them to bug out?
I've just seen a fucking runner up to our...
1-0, this is 1-2, message over.
1-2, send.
Possible eyes on IED. West side of the town. Over.
Roger, I'm going to move to your location now. Out.
Right, with me, lads.
I've just downed that guy.
Yeah, I was about to say, do we want to down him?
Fucking ran straight up to that dude with a weapon.
Yeah, Michael, something's not right. All the civvies bugged out. And it's gone silent here.
Right, we're going west to the section.
There's a fucking
user left
in
your channel.
Fuck. There's a single civvy in that guy in the compound behind us. We just
and one section's out there. Ugly one, can you keep an eye on 1-1 section south of Ahmed Golem? They're currently out on their own.
Fuck me, have I just fired
already
into the
ahead?
No, you haven't. Ugly One, is it possible also to get you to do a sweep of the area, just make sure we've got no hostiles coming in? All the civvies bugged out of here and it's gone dead silent.
10, this is 11. We have found an empty technical on our patrol. Over.
Watch that, we'll get a grid reference when you come back in. Out.
Is this guy scared staring at
me? Where's this IED you think you've found then?
One zero, this is 11. We are returning north to the place. Over.
I'm just going to talk to this guy.
When you get back in, I'm going to pick up your point man and just get him to check potential rock for an IED. Over.
Roger that. Out. This is 11. We have eyes on the market. We are about 20 meters out.
Will be
over.
Station for the rest of the night.
Roger out.
I'll roger that, line 15.
That's friendly. User left your channel. Us, lads.
Line 15. Could you line 15. Could you just user keep a check channel on the area? User joined your channel. Michael, that civvy I was questioning, as soon as I got to ask about the enemy, he said I can't tell you anything, and he ran off.
Roger that.
Witchcraft, this is Ugly.
Ugly, pass message.
I'm pretty sure that line 15 disconnected as he, user joined your channel. Yeah, as he completed his message.
A-firm.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I see. I know. I see it.
Michael, did I fire into that patrol?
No, you didn't, Red. I had eyes on the patrol. You were fine.
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly.
Ugly, Witchcraft 75, pass message.
Will you require Gondor flight to pick you up and fly you out?
Unknown at this time if we require a Gondor flight. Recommend though you probably get them tasked with doing a ammo run to SFG. They've fired off a lot of ammunition tonight.
Copy, Sol.
It's a rock.
It's a rock. Sweet. Alright, if you go back to your section then.
It's a rock.
Well, I've got that recorded, so that's not...
Right, all call signs, we're going to get back into our patrol formation, and we're going to move back towards our patrol base, and end X when we get there. Over.
What is that?
A Gondor 1, Witchcraft 75 message. I'll clear Gondor flights to disconnect then.
Right, back to 1-1. Scoop.
Random city.
Wolfbite, can you get a FSG extractor back to Camp Aliabad and get a Merlin ready to lift us back there when we get to the PB?
Yeah, Atham. Gondor 11, Witchcraft 75, message over.
No, that should be fine. Just take us back to the patrol base now, dude.
Direct route or the road route?
Ugly 11, Witchcraft 75, message over.
Roger that.
Ugly 1.
Ugly One, could you contact Gondor Flight and have them extract FSG back to Camp Alabad, break, then transport RMC from PB Roulette back to Camp Alabad?
10, this is 11, we are moving out back to the PB.
We'll contact them.
Out.
Let's move, boys.
I'm much obliged, which was 75 out.
Was there any ETA on that?
Not yet.
Moving.
Sova on 0, so spot 1-1. Message over. Sova, that's us now leaving Ahmed, Golan, whatever the fuck, heading back to the PB.
Which crest 75 is
exactly? Ugly one path message.
On its way to you.
Gondor team has now been tasked with objectives and are now on their way to the FSG hill.
Yeah, AFAM, if you could have them contact us when they're roughly 3 mics out.
Cover that.
I'll have them contact just when they're 3 mics out of that area, red.
Yeah, alright. So fucking rusty at this.
Ugly one, just be advised, if Gondor 1 goes to location in a Merlin, he will not be able to land at the hill. He will have to go to the alternate LZ.
This is Gunner 1, we will land next to FOB on the...
AFM Gunner 1.
Gunner 1-1, 30 seconds.
Red there, 30 seconds out of SFG Hill.
Are they going to the old LZ or to the top
of the hill? I believe they're landing at the top of the hill.
Okay. Starboy 1-0, spot 1-1. Evac Bird should be with you within 30 seconds or so. Should be coming to the top of the hill for you. Over.
Yeah, they took the Merlin.
Yeah, they're sorting it anyway, so.
Yeah, because I kind of told the aircraft before we started tonight, if they go up there, they push to gunline net and contact them. Because it's easier for them to do talk on.
Mag you get through?
I think I've actually only gone through one mag.
Yeah, about the same. I'm green.
I've been too busy on the radio to actually shoot at anything.
Yep, that's doing your job right. I'm surprised I shot anything tonight. Normally I'm just looking at my map and the fucking radio frequencies.
Well, me, it was normally shots just to defend myself.
What happened at the start when you were, one section got bumped and you were injured and you ran back on your own?
Yeah, I basically got downed and left out there on my own. This is what happens when we get attacked to sections doing patrol. If they take contact and they pull back, they forget about the SFTs.
They didn't forget about it. Couldn't win the firefight, so they had to pull back.
Yeah, I heard.
Is that fucking... That's... You're gonna thank your lucky stars, and you should be on your fucking way to a nice comfy radiator. Fucking Terry Waite.
Mm-hmm. And then I came round just as you were calling the fire in, so it was like, oh, I know what to do, because I know where it is, so it was like, yeah, I'll call it in.
Jesus. I started off, I got my crib sheet, I'm on my call to fire, and then I'm on the fucking wrong page for the second one. There's an ID up front.
Yeah.
It's nice we just walk past an ID and no one's called it out.
Oh. No, it's further here. Front. Right, shift there.
Witchcraft 75,
one zero, this is 1-1, me and my point went over, very lucky motherfuckers. You just passed an ID, I'm sending my appointment to it now. To defuse it.
Fucking hell, we saw it back.
Roger.
Here.
Out.
Ugly one, say again.
Yeah, 1-1 just spotted an ID. The point man and the section IC just walked straight past it.
Hawk eyes. That's what I have to call it.
Witchcraft 75, this is Ugly. Me
so
and
you've been given a new nickname.
Condor Cross 9 are now on our way. We are 2.5 clicks out.
Hey fam, are you returning to Camp Alabad or are you going straight to PB Roulette?
Used to be resuming patrol, back to PB, out.
Resuming patrol.
What is your location to be exact?
That's the FSU back.
We're now moving back to PB Roulette if we could get a pickup from PB Roulette to Camp Alabad.
Too close, I'm not fucking caught.
This is where we take contact.
We'll see it.
Yeah.
And if we do, I am so shooting Michael because I know it would have just zoosed it in.
Witchcraft, we're moving directly to the PB now to pick you guys up.
If you're clear to land at PB Roulette, we're about 300 metres out.
Over. Roger. Copies all.
Possible ID to our front.
Go for possible ID front.
Stop him.
Hold him.
I'm waiting till one of them explodes.
10, this is 11. Negative, no ID.
No ID.
Ask him if it was another rock.
Hey, you better be safe inside.
Yeah. Props to all guys.
One, when we get near the base, you can start jogging it. Over.
Why is that? We're going to start jogging it.
Ugly one, Witchcraft 75. I don't know if there's enough room, but if you want to do a land on for a couple of minutes at
right,
the
we're
PB.
Jog.
Witchcraft 75, I will wrap us in the air.
Oh, that's a firm ugly one. We're jogging it back to PB Roulette now.
Yeah, I have mine.
One zero, this is 11. We are now entering the PB. Out.
Do you want to go last man in again?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Right, all cross nice. As soon as you're ready to start loading into the helicopters.
Toast to you, last man. Okay, Red, go load up. A Gondor flight with Cross M5, your full recommend RTB.
Copy that.
All in, we'll fight.
With Cross M5, we still have one guy sitting.
Hang on. Yeah, AFM, that's me. Yeah, I know Michael, the bird was full.
May I ask why you're sitting there?
Bird was full.
There's still three seats here.
Never mind. Yeah, it wouldn't let me get in the helo.
Right, Wolfbite Disco, we'll see you in the Winchester.
Yeah, AFM. AFM Disco in. Gondor Flight RTB, land camp Alabama, I'll do a disco here.